this Christmas day. Once I get home from church, Paul the Dean is old in his room on his own, unwraps the gift from his dad. His mom's making dinner downstairs. He doesn't want her to see, because it would set her off, spoil a day. And it's their first year on their own, the first Christmas.